Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to remove account in your WhatsApp app. So that means you can actually remove your multiple WhatsApp accounts that you have created, because now WhatsApp will allow you to have more than one WhatsApp account in one phone or one WhatsApp app. So now let's check this out. First, I'm gonna show you with my WhatsApp account. I have two WhatsApp accounts in one WhatsApp app. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is go to WhatsApp, open your WhatsApp account, and from your WhatsApp account, that will be these three dots at the top right. So this is my second WhatsApp account. I want to remove this one. So now let's go to these three dots at the top right, and then there will be here, you'll see there will be switch account. That means this is it shows that I have multiple accounts here. First go to settings, and from settings you'll see there will be account here. Now let's first, I will show you this, tap on this icon first, I mean this one, tap on this icon. Alright, as you can see, I have two numbers here. I have two WhatsApp account with different numbers. So with this, it means that I have two accounts using two numbers in one WhatsApp app. And if you want to remove one of these, you can go to account from settings. You can go to account, and right here, you'll see there will be remove account option. Tap on remove account. Alright. And if you remove this account, the account will be removed only from this device. Your WhatsApp groups and channels will not be affected. You will lose any messages or other data that aren't backed up. And also, you have option to remove the account here. So, the only option is to remove this account. Tap on remove account. You can remove. Tap on remove. And it's being removed now. And when you have done that, you'll be back to your main WhatsApp account on your phone. Alright, as you can see, it will automatically switch to your another WhatsApp account. So as easy as that, it was how to remove accounts on your WhatsApp app if you have multiple accounts in your WhatsApp app. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.